examiner found the cause of death to be multiple sharp force injuries. There were no specifics on what caused those injuries. Investigators say there may be more details on the moments leading up to the death. Tibbetts' body was discovered in a field earlier this week. A man is in custody for the crime. Police say Christiane Riviera kidnapped and killed Tibbetts as she was out running. His bond was setting for Wednesday at $5 million.
Don't make me use this! One step closer, I'm warning ya!
Attorney General's job is to defend the Constitution and to follow the rule of law, and that's what Jeff Sessions is doing.
Sessions says his Justice Department won't be improperly influenced by political considerations. Texas Senator John Cornyn, the number two Senate Republican, warned there's likely no time or candidate who could be confirmed if Sessions is fired. The Senate approving an $854 billion measure that funds much of the government for the budget year that begins October 1st. Maui, starting to feel the effects of Hurricane Lane, the Category 4 storm, could dome up to 30 inches of rain in some spots.
This afternoon, the rain has stopped for the moment here on Maui. We are expecting more rain to come this afternoon into this evening. There's a band coming our way. The longer that storm stays offshore, the more it breaks down. We're still going to get a lot of rain here. In fact, tomorrow, we've already been told a number of airlines are canceling flights out of Maui in preparation for the heavy rain coming our way.
Fox 7 House Leon, Maui, Fox News.
Don't make me use it!